Damn it! The arrow guy must have got to you too! That's the only possible way you could have found me this quick!
Who's this arrow guy?
He's wearing a school uniform, and he has a special arrow that gives people powers!
I'm assuming by powers, you mean stands.
Yes, yes, stand, powers, evil spirit, it's all the same. The guy with the arrow's the guy you've got to look for, though.
If you want us to look out so bad, then tell us more than just school uniform.
Hold on, Josuke, that could be all he knows.
Why would somebody so powerful reveal themselves to someone as pathetic as Angelo?
He had to have known Angelo would have gotten caught with his previous track record.
I'm still right here, you know!
Yeah, we know.
You asshole seriously think I can't break out of this stupid rock? I'll just use my stand! That'll show you all!
Josuke, mind shutting him up for good?
I've got a better idea.
What? No, guys, I was kidding! Don't do anything rash, please!
Finish him. Don't mind if I do. And fix.
I think I'm finally starting to see what you were saying about this town. There is something weird going on here, and I'm the only one who can stop it.
Glad you come to your senses, but it's not like we have much to go off of at the moment.
Yeah, I know. I guess we just have to play the waiting game. I'll call you if I see anything, though.
Same here.
Yo, Angelo.
Has that rock always been there?
Yo, Angelo? It's so cool we walk from school together now. It's like I've got a real friend.
What do you mean by like a real friend?
No, I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, I know. I'm just messing with you, dude.
You always do that. The house has been abandoned for a few years now, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been like that as far back as I can remember. Why?
Because I just saw some dude in the window.
A dude in the window? But nobody's lived there in years.
No, I swear I saw something.
Well, maybe it's a ghost.
Could be. I'm gonna take a little peek.
No, Koichi, I was just kidding. Stay out of there.
Huh?
What are you doing in Miss Swamp?
Hey, you're not allowed to do that! That movie you're referencing hasn't even come out yet!
What movie?
You know which one.
That may be true, but you know what else is true? You guys are trespassing!
We didn't come to steal anything, we just didn't think anybody lived here. Trust me when I say this whole thing is a big misunderstanding, now please let him go.
I'm sorry, but for a second there, it looks like I only understood Spanish. You're gonna have to try again later. Deja ira, Koichi. Tu eres bastardo! No.
What?
Bro, what the hell? I was just in the middle of tormenting them.
I didn't send you out there to torment.
I sent you out there to kill Josuke Higashikata!
Wanted me to kill him? Well, why didn't you just say so?
So yeah, you're going down now, man.
If you're gonna try something, just do it already and cut the crap.
Unless your idiot brother with the tall hair wants to come down so I can kick both your asses!
Okuyasu, stop loafing around and just kill him already! Koichi! You'll pay for that. I swear, if he dies right now, I'm gonna fuck your shit.
Nuh-uh, I don't think so.
Move so I can heal his wounds, Crazy Diamond! I said no. To get past me, you have to answer my riddles 3.
I don't have time for this. He's gonna bleed out.
Crazy Diamond! Oh no, they're coming to me. I should probably move out of the way. Like, really soon or something, right?
Somebody ought to have told you that the world was gonna roll you.
Wait, Koichi moved?
That's far enough, bastard.
Remember when you were young? You shined like the sun. Shine on, Crazy Diamond.